Hello children, good morning. Children, we have completed our unit 2 poem, right? So what's that poem? In English, Donnybrook. So today we are going to start writing the notes. So everyone of you all, open your English classbook and write down unit 2, poem 1. Is it poem 1 or poem 2? One second, just hold on. Yes, it's poem 1. Unit 2, poem 1. Donnybrook. Poem 1. Donnybrook. Okay, children. Now, let's start writing the spell words. Spell words, meanings and opposites will be writing today. This has to be written once in classwork, twice in homework. Okay. Now, first one. Broad. B-R-O-A-D. Broad. Say it. B-R-O-A-D. Broad. B-R-O-A-D. Broad. Sailing. S-A-I-L-I-N-G. Sailing. S-A-I L-I-N-G, sailing. Frosty, F-R-O-S-T-Y, frosty. F-R-O-S-T-Y, frosty. Shone, S-H-O-N-E, shone. Say it, S-H-O-N-E, shone. Shone means what I explained, children? Shone is the past tense of shine. Okay, shine, shining. Shone means it has already shined. Shining past tense will be called as shown. Next, fifth one. Pearly, B-A-R-L. Pearl, L-Y-E, pearly. Some of them are reading it as pearly. It is pearly, okay? Pearly. Mist, M-I-S-T, mist. M-I-S-T, mist. Swam, S-W-A-M, swam. Swam is not a bird, it's swan. Okay, here swam means past tense of swimming. Okay, I swam yesterday in the pool, swimming pool, in that way. Eighth one, encrusted, E-N-C-R-U-S-T-E-D. Encrusted, E-N-N-C-R-U, C-R-U-S, crust. T-E-D, ten, and crusted. Ninth one, glimmer, G-L-I-G-M-M-E-R-E-D, glimmer, G-L-I-M-M-E-R-E-D, glimmer. Tenth one, vault, W-A-U-L-T, vault, sorry, actually it's V. V-A-U-L-T, vault. Say it again. V-A-U-L-T, vault. So let's start writing our meanings. Meanings anyhow, you have it in the textbook. Okay, by seeing there, you can write it down. Anyhow, we will be sending your spell word sheet. Textbook page number 26, you have the meanings, children. Okay? Now I am writing here. Roman number 2, meanings. First one. What's first one? See, you can see, you have the meanings over here, written here. Frosty. What is the first meaning? Frosty. Very cold. What is meant by frosty? Very cold with ice. Ice crystals forming on the surface. Forming on the surface. Surface of the floor, surface of the benches, surface of the tables. Okay? What is meant by frosty? Very cold with ice crystals, a small small pieces of ice crystals forming on the surface. Second one, mist. M-I-S-T, mist. A cloud of water droplets, a cloud of water droplets in the atmosphere, in the atmosphere that reduces visibility. Okay children, mist is a cloud of water droplets in the atmosphere that reduces visibility when there is lot of fog, where there is lot of mist. I explained you all during the explanation of the poem. In the usually it occurs in the rainy season or as well as in the winter. Winter it occurs mostly. So in the early hours of morning, we can see foggy. We cannot see the other side. Okay, that is known as mist, a cloud of water droplets in the atmosphere. In the atmosphere that reduces visibility. Okay, it's that reduces visibility. Now moving to the third one. Encrusted. What is third one? Encrusted. Covered or decorated with a thick hard surface. What is meant by encrusted? Covered or decorated with a thick hard surface. Okay children, encrusted means covered or decorated with thick hard surface. Next one, glimmer. Fourth one is glimmered. Shown with a faint wavering glint of light. Shown with a faint comma wavering of wavering glint of light. What is meant by glimmer? Shown with a faint wavering glint of light which appears very shiningly. Okay, shiningly and glimmering, that is known as glimmer. Now fifth one, vault. V-O-U-L-T, vault. An arch like roof in a church or other building. An arch like roof in a church or other buildings. Okay children, what is meant by vault? An arch like roof in a church or other buildings. So these are the meanings. Write once in class work, twice in the homework. Now moving to the rhyming words. We do not have any opposites here, so we will be writing the rhyming words out. Roman number 3. R-H-Y-M-I-N-G, rhyming words. What is the meaning of rhyming words, children? Rhyming words means the words which sound in the same way like the other word. The two words where they are pronouncing in the same way, which have the same sounds. Those type of words are known as rhyming words. Okay? Now, let's try it. These words I have taken out from the meaning, from the poem itself. First word is bright. Bright, white. So, bright and white are pronouncing in the same way, right? So, these are known as rhyming words. Next one is between. Between, queen. Night, light. Sky, high. Good, stood. Head, bed. Okay, children? So these words are sounding in the same manner. See, both the words are, we are able to pronounce them in the same, with the same sound. Bright, white. Bright, white. Between, queen. Between, queen. Night, light. Night, light. Sky, high. Sky, high. Good, stood. Good, stood. Head, bed. Head, bed. So these three Romans you write down neatly once in classwork, twice in homework. Get back to your with the question answers. Bye bye.